Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It's 8 a.m. in the morning and we are going to explore Bangkok till we have our flight for Phuket at 12 p.m. So we have only 4 hours to explore Bangkok and we have decided to explore floating markets rather than the temples which are equally famous in the Bangkok. There are many floating markets in Bangkok, among which the best is Domnyan Sardwak floating market, which is 100 kilometers far from the Khao San road. So let's go. So finally we are at our destination after 1 hour of journey by cab. The entry fee to this floating market is about 1500 Thai bahts, which online it will show 800 Thai bahts, but they will not bargain for this entry fees. After buying the tickets, we have now hopped into the decorated long tail boats, which are now taking us to the floating market inside. The boat driver is now slowing down the boat at each and every stall so that we can appreciate the Thai cultural stuff over there. We can buy whatever we want, we can taste the Thai food over there, and we can buy souvenirs also. The overall journey may take 2 to 3 hours. After huge bargaining, we bought this Thai saffron for about 100 Thai bahts, which was not worth it and it was not as good as a real saffron. So friends, I recommend you not to buy it. This was natural Thai coconut ice cream, which was decorated with the peanuts and it was really yummy. You can also try it for only 60 Thai bahts. Guys, there are so many activities to do inside the floating market and there are so many stuff to buy. But the point to be noted is that you should bargain the price to at least 1/4 the price they are asking for. Otherwise, you will get in loss. Now you'll see that there is a lady who is jumping now inside our boat and she is asking for 600 Thai bahts to take pictures with this lemur and the snake. But we bargained and we got a price of 200 Thai bahts for all these pictures for both of us. Thank you. Guys, it's already 10:30 a.m. and we are getting late for our flight. So we requested our speedboat driver to speed up the boat and we have also 1 hour journey from floating market to the airport. And then at the exit point of floating market, we bought this customized souvenirs in the name of memories of floating market. Spent the weekend, gotta be. The journey from the floating market to the Suvarnabhumi airport was quite musical and we paid this taxi driver 1200 Thai bahts who started with us from the Khao San road in the morning. Unfortunately, we reached the airport at the departure time of flight and we were thinking of booking some another flight for Phuket on the airport. But the luck was with us. The flight got delayed by 2.5 hours and now we had to wait for the same flight. This was quite adventurous for us. So see you guys in the next video with new adventures in Phuket. Hope you guys like this video. And if you really like this video, please share and like this and also subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.